intro. We back at it again. And I can say with another video this time.
We're tripping this bitch.
Neat toes in the
We finna go see Smirky old Durky old motherfucking Mr. Lil Durk himself.
The voice.
No comment.
Oh, come on, you're not going to my video like that. You got me.
Nah, bro, you know the no cap voice in my streets. I'm sorry. I am what I am. And if it's really, we got five and I just had a threesome with two thick bitches.
Oh, that's good. You going to a different, sir?
You stay in the road. Second or third lane from left.
We on the road right now. On the way to the hotel. We're going to vlog a little bit when we get there. So we are in D.C. D.C. Damn, it's bright.
A nice little mirror. Another nice little mirror. Ooh, this is cute. I need to see what it had looked like. See, it's a shower.
Okay, hey y'all. So I'm at the room. I'm here by myself right now. Neek ran somewhere. But I got dressed and I'm about to show you guys the fit. So I'll be right
back. First of all, peep the mirror. Like, it's one with the light behind it. Like, that's cold. Fit, y'all. Get into the details. So we got the purse with the pearls and the gold. And then we got the little necklace with the pearls off air with a little pink with the Vapor Maxes StockX. Yes, sir. And then the back of the shirt. So this is fit. And the difference is my bitch bad and she killing them. And the difference is we don't put our business on the sun. Still my bitch a rider. My bitch a rider. Yeah, you feel me? I know you're not gonna perform that, but we're gonna have faith. A release. Tell them they need to stop releasing that man music because I got a whole Durk album unreleased in my playlist already. Like what? But anyway, I'ma check back in with y'all whenever we get to going on our way to the venue. See y'all later.
Okay, y'all. So actually, I'ma let you guys watch me roll up before we hit the road. But hold up. Look at the lace. Oh my bad. What lace? Exactly. Like what? My cousin did what she had to do. Yes, sir. Scalped it. But anyway, I'm about to get the roller just down so that I don't gotta worry about that. And we don't need all the leaf, okay, y'all? Look, rookie mistake. When you first start rolling, you just be rolling the whole wood. Like, no, you don't need the whole wood at all. So any excess can go. And now I'm just gonna kinda even it up and make it like a rectangle. Tuck this part of the leaf behind that, right?
Big Cali.
Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big Cali. Big and get shit up out.